What's up, party people? Greetings and salutations from Autzen Stadium, home of the mighty Oregon Ducks. My name is Ichabod Bones, aka the Incognito Mouse. Lady B's back there with her friend. But you can call me Icky. If you're new to my channel, I'd like to welcome you here. I'm a former full-time Walt Disney World cast member, sharing with you my journeys and adventures here in the Pacific Northwest from a cast member point of view. And today is a very special day because we are here in the parking lot of Autzen Stadium, Eugene, Oregon, home of the Oregon Ducks. Big game against Stanford, and you see all kind of tailgating going on. There's the stadium. Big game. This is going to be exciting. Lady B's walking around over there with a friend of hers. Her best friend's here from out of town, so I'm letting them catch up while I do some intro stuff. See around us here. This is the stuff. All kind of tailgating going on. People throwing footballs, campers, cooking. Of course, there's the stadium. Right now it is 6:33. Kickoff is at 8 o'clock, so we're going to wander around, find our seats, get some good food, get this party started. We are coming up to the stadium. This is amazing. We are at the bottom of the stadium getting ready to walk up. Look at that. You guys know how I love fountains. You know how I love waterfalls. This is going to be an amazing day. There's Lady B over there. We're here at the mid-level concourse. See the seats behind us. It's about to fill up. People are pouring in. We're about to walk over and actually take a look at the field. So excited. This is awesome. Check this out. Welcome to Autzen Stadium. Oh yeah. We're about to watch the Oregon Ducks play Stanford. The vibe here is just amazing. Like, we just have a long time until kickoff. It's only, what time is it now? 6:44, right? Kickoff's at 8 o'clock.
Yep.
So you can see here where our seats are. We're in the end zone. We're about 20 rows up. Nice seat. And you can see here's the end zone. Here's the field. And our seat is right here. See on there, seat 15, seat 16.
I'm just looking.
And we're right there. What an amazing view. Right over here is a student section. You can see where it's more packed in than, say, the rest of the stadium. The rest of the stadium is still relatively empty. Right there is the student section. So just a second ago, they were cheering and making a lot of ruckus. I thought the team was actually coming out. They were so loud. By the time I grabbed my camera, they had quieted down. Look at this. This is amazing. And here come the Ducks. Coming out of the tunnel. You can see them up on the screen there. Almost 7 o'clock. Game starts in an hour. I'm gonna go do a live stream for about 15 minutes. So I was doing a live stream for, I don't know, 10, 15 minutes, and the reception was really bad. It kept reconnecting and disconnecting, and there was nobody watching. Well, Lady B was watching, and like one other person maybe, but it seemed like I just kept losing the signal. So I think it'd be better to just go ahead and end the live stream and just do a regular video. Right now you can see kickoff is in 64 minutes. It is currently 7:06. Kickoff's at 8 o'clock. Ish, maybe 8:05 or 8:04, whatever. Lights are on. And it is starting to fill up in here. We're going to dip out and go into the concourse and look at all the condiments and accoutrements and all the food. It smells so good. I was saying in the live stream that the Ducks' colors are obviously green and yellow, but like you see this guy here has a yellow jersey with black on, Sometimes they wear black jerseys, sometimes they wear white jerseys, sometimes they wear green jerseys, but they told everyone, all the fans, as many as possible, to wear green today. So most people are wearing green, just because that's really the Ducks' main color, green and yellow. So they said to everybody, wear green, wear green, wear green. I have a Ducks jersey, but it's yellow, and I have a Ducks t-shirt, but it's black. I didn't have any green, so I just went out and bought this today. Actually, Lady B and I went out and bought matching shirts at the Ducks store. So we are in green. Most people are in green. Not all, but it's a sea of green. Point being, when Stanford shows up and they show us on TV, you'll see all this green and know that they're Oregon people. I'm also looking for some good food. Got some Gridiron Grill here. Cheeseburgers, fries, vegan burgers, all-American hot dog stand. Over here, there's a duck store. Again, all the sea of green. All the green. Look at all the people wearing green. Looking for some food because Lady B wants me to bring back some food when I'm done with my live stream, which I'm already done with. Now I'm just making some video. Man, I was just enjoying the sights and sounds. Take a look out here. Oregon. Get it? Gun? Oregon? I have that shirt. See that black shirt that guy's wearing? I have that shirt. It says Ohana because Ohana is family. All these people are coming in. And I was saying in the live stream that Eugene, Oregon sits in the middle of a valley. It's called the Emerald Valley. And there are mountains all around. When you come out here, you can see mountains all the way around, and it is so beautiful. So beautiful. The mountains are, I love it. I grew up in California, missed the mountains. When I went to Florida, I mean, Florida's beautiful, but it's flat. There are no mountains, right? It's just flat land. So I love the mountains. I love the fact that we actually have seasons here. And tonight's gonna be a wonderful night. Just wandering around enjoying camaraderie and the loveliness that is Oregon Ducks football game. It's amazing. If you get your food, you can come here and load up on condiments. They got a ton of onions and relish, mustard and ketchup for your dogs. That looks good. Right there, the All-American hot dog stand. Also, there's a cornerback chicken shack over here, along with the Gridiron Grill burgers. What can you get over here at the cornerback? Chicken fries and snacks. You get chicken tenders and fries, spicy chicken wrap, roasted peanuts, cheese cup, fair catch fries, chocolate ice cream. That looks good. Dutch Brothers brewed coffee. I think that's where I'm going to go. No, I think I'm going to go with the hot dog. Can't go wrong with a hot dog, because I can load up with onions and relish. Interestingly enough, neither one of those I usually put on my burger, my hot dog. I would put just yellow mustard and ketchup. Yes, I do both. Don't hate. I put mustard and ketchup on my fries. Don't hate. Or you can get pizza. 7:26 back to our seats. We got some nachos. We got some pizza.
Not just pizza.
Canadian bacon and pineapple. Oh, it's Papa's Pizza. Papa's, that's pizza. Like a local favorite. Papa's Pizza. The teams have taken the field. I'm back in my seat. Game's gonna start in 43 minutes. I'll probably get up and wander again. I don't like to sit for this long, but it's filling up in here. Beautiful, beautiful. Looks like the marching band is about to take the field here in a minute. So 25 minutes until the game starts. Happy birthday to Bob Komlowski.
tonight by the Oregon Marching Band, led by Eric Wilshire. Ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem.
Oregon's gonna go for a field goal. Good job. 3-0 Oregon. This is like the unofficial theme song of the Oregon Ducks. Look at everyone's phones. is the app they're talking about downloading. The lights are blinking for the...
Nice.
Connected to this app, and they're all going in unison with the song. Look at that, cool.
It's been a hot minute since I checked in. It was a crazy half. It's now third quarter. Ducks are up 31-3. I went and got a sausage dog. I got a soda and a coffee for Lady B. And I lost my voice from screaming. It's been a very, very, very fun time. So we're here at the stadium. It's clearing out. The game is over. The Ducks won 45-27.
Yes.
Good game.
Good game.
It's getting late. Good friends. Good family. It was a wonderful night.
It was.
Now I got to go home. So I have to get up early in the morning to go to work.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, right?
Hope you survive it.
I'll be all right. Thanks for joining us. Come back again. And remember, wasio na hofu is Swahili for they who have no fear.
Hurry back and go Ducks.
Go Ducks.